the Congress Party. How do you describe the state of the Congress Party now? Still in slumber, awake, coming out of slumber? And if so, why?
Well, I think, Shekhar, two things. One is that everybody was always in such a great hurry to write off the Congress Party just after the 2014 elections. Now, everybody knows that we lost, and we lost badly. Now, having said that, a party that has its presence in every nook and corner of this country is the Congress Party. We've won lots of elections, we've lost a few elections. But to my mind, a party that's for 130 years held itself together and held on to its political mandate is bound to rebound. There is no question in my mind that the Congress Party is going to go from strength to strength from here on. We've had our setbacks, we've had some introspections, we've had some changes, and more are certainly about to come. But to have a Congress mukt India, or to talk about the demise of a political party so brazenly and in a condescending fashion, I think is not what our democracy is all about. So we have different ideologies, different backgrounds, but ultimately we all want the best for this country. And to say that the Congress Party has absolutely no contribution in making India what it is today, I think is very short-sighted.